Hello YouTube, TruePyroShad here, bringing you another episode of Shad Plays Minecraft, and today we are going to build something. I know in the last few parts we're doing stuff with the ice igloo, and we're going to do something different today. As you may notice, you look out here, you just look out this glass, and it's all crappy with this glass. No, that's not what we're looking at. We can still see through the glass. It's a pretty plain, like, it's not that it's plain in there, it's just got the farm area, like the sugar cane, and that water is loud. That water is very loud. But no, it's just that it's very plain and stuff, so I've got a whole bunch of stuff on me. Got tons of stone and a bit of wood, and I want to build something. I just want to build something out here. I was thinking over here maybe. Because I want to liven this place up. This is like the main area of the world. It's where the spawn is. It's where my farms are. It's where my home is, you can call it. Even though my home is not really a home, if you will. And I think that I just want to build something on the other side of this lake here. Because we haven't really gone past this lake. And I thought I'd share it with you guys. So, yeah, that's what we're going to be doing today. Let's just maneuver our way around here. I don't know exactly where on this side I want to build. That's the thing. Well, it's not really a thing. It's a situation. I was thinking, like, maybe somewhere, let's just say, right, around here, maybe. Like, right here. I want to do, like, something because it's near the water. That's why I brought cracked, stone and mossy stone and, you know. I want it to be, like, so it's been damaged, like, so it looks old, but, you know, might not be able to do that very nicely, maybe. So, where is a good area to build? Of course, the sun is setting, typical Minecraft. I'm going to come back to you guys once I find a somewhat decent area, like, a good spot around here, and make it day, as the sun is setting. So, we'll be... Well, it's a cool hill over there. And where we live, it's an awesome hill. But anyways, we'll be right back. Okay guys, we're back. I had a quick nap over there, which is where we, you know, went in like a second ago. And I decided I want to build right here, where I'm jumping on, like around from here to here. What I want to do, I want to have it sort of like a dam, if you will. So I could have it like connecting from, like, I don't know exactly, like a dam was what I thought, but like a dam blocks off the river and stuff, but I don't really want to do that. Like, there's no real point for it unless I like just change this whole island, this whole cut here, if you will, and like from here to here and just make it a big wall. But I want to dig, I want to just like dig down for that and fill it with water, I guess, and then put a dam there because I reckon that would be cool. So actually, this would be a cool area to build in. There's a little circle, whole bit. Yes, but we're still building here, I think. And, oh, that is loud. I'm gonna turn that. I don't know, we'll just leave it. But then this pick is a machine gun, man. Oh my god, it's loud. Okay, going down to 20. No, that's better, I guess. So, I have no intentions slash ideas of what I'm going to build. I just know it's gonna not involve, like, all the materials I brought. I think I overdid the amount of materials I needed. So, let's see. Yeah, that seems cool, I guess. But what? Wow, my inventory's full. Okay, we'll get some chests down here. Oops. Damn, yeah, I brought way too much stuff. I brought three furnaces with me, just in case I need them. I don't think I'll need them, though. Okay, man, I'm really looking forward to the new redstone update. With all the hoppers and that, it's gonna be so epic. Okay, I'll just throw a whole bunch of crap we don't need. You know, we probably need that glass. The glass I just chucked out. Yeah, we'll bring that back. And, yep, this seems pretty good. Okay. So, what do we want to build? What sort of thing do we want to build here? Do we want to build, like, a shack? I don't know. Just a building of some sorts. I feel like, you know, I've got an idea. We're going to do, like, a bomb shelter or something, like an old building that has been destroyed and crap. And cloop. Okay, so what we'll do, we'll use stone for the frame first. We don't need a bow out right now. Keep, no, we don't need a sword either. Okay. So what we will have is some of this good stuff. And we'll have some glass here. We'll get rid of that dirt. I should have really done all this off camera, but what do you know? I didn't think that far ahead. Okay, so what we'll do, we're going to set our frame with the stone here. So what do we want? We want it to be... we want... okay, so we're going to build from here to here. We'll do it, or we'll take a bit of this area out now. We'll take this little bit out here, and we'll do it like so it goes, it indents like that. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, then 1, 2, oops, let's take that out. I don't like that, it's a bit too small of an indent, so we'll go like boom, boom, boom. Yeah, that works. Okay, then we'll go to what we'll do. We'll have that, so it's the corner, then boom, boom, boom. And we'll go four in, then we'll go three in, and then we'll go two in, I guess. We'll go two, then we'll do like a really quick turn to here, and take a bit out of this hill. Go like that. Yeah, that will do very nicely. And then we'll have it go three, like, or four now. Then we'll have it go three and two. We'll have it hanging over the water. Did that block just teleport from there to there? Am I just imagining things? I don't know, this game can be a bit weird. So we'll have it go in like that. Fill in some dirty. I don't even know what I'm gonna build. I'm just building a frame, really. I think, like, I want to do a blacksmith kind of build. I don't know, I kept saying I want to do this, I want to do that. My mind is obviously not made up. Okay, so we'll do that there. And now we'll go in like that. And I know I'm doing the walls like weirdly on angles like that there. I just think it'll add nice touches. I need to clear more of this space. There we go, problem solved. Terraforming. New word. Okay, and we will go. No. We'll go one in, three, 1, 2, 3. Go on like that, then boom, boom. Yeah, I see this working. Okay. Then, how do I'm gonna do this down here now? What we will do, we'll knock that out. Oops, not meant to do that. And then, yeah, that will work, will it? I feel as if I should bring it to the side here a bit more. I feel like I should do that. Let's see how that looks. So, something a bit like, yeah, okay. Or like that. No, I don't like that. I think this will be fine here. Okay, so this is our house area. I think this is going to be the walls. I like the shape. It's like curved. I don't like this bit though. I don't like how it's a bit weird. Okay, we're gonna fix this. I think this is the best one. I think that's the best way to do it. I think. Yeah, much. Yeah, that is much. Wait. Boom. Okay, that is much better in my opinion. Let's take a look from afar. I like it. This is the only bit I'm questioning about, really. What can we do? We can. Yeah, that's better. It matches both sides now. Sides sort of look similar in a way. What if. Well, this is the general frame. Oh, okay, so we'll do. Oops, again. I pretty much just switched the sides around because this is that was on there and now that's there. You know, you get what I mean. I hope you get what I mean anyways, because I don't want to be like saying something random that you don't know about. Okay, let's see the general feel of this. Okay, that is very nice. Okay, so these are the walls. Wow, this picks a machine gun. Oh wow, there's a cave down here too. That's interesting. I'm just trying to clear out this area. Okay, this is going very well actually. Okay. Some stone there, hopefully no silverfish are there. I hate how random silverfish appear now, I don't like it at all. It scares me so much. I don't need any more dirt. Oops, sorry about that, just have to do something. Okay, let's go get some dirt. Some dirt. Alright, there we go. Alright, so what should we have as the floor? I think we should use this. No, we should use this as the floor. Use this. Use the cobblestone stuff for the floor. See how that looks. So, I reckon that it should be, I think it should just all be, not all of it, but mainly it will be cobble, the majority of it. Let's just fill in with cobble now and see what we'll do. I won't let you guys watch it, so we'll be right back. Alright guys, it's back today, and I actually apparently had it on peaceful this whole time. I just realized that now, so sorry about that. Oh wait, the hole is not filled up. What am I on about? Be right back, I'm sorry guys. Wait, just wait a sec. Are you really still waiting? Oh boom, I ran out of cobblestone. I ran out of cobblestone. Do I have any more in this chest? Yes, I do. Thank you, chest. Good thing I brought 3 stacks of cobblestone. That was lucky. Oh, I did not really feel like walking back again for I think third time. But, you know, it's how the game works. You think you're prepared when you're really not prepared. I don't even know why I brought wood. I don't even need wood. And before that, someone in the comment section makes it that's what she said joke. But anyway, yeah, this is the general floor design. Now we've just got it. It looks very nice that we've actually changed it. I can just leave it like this and say, this is my build. The one high wall, no detail build. This is a work of art. It truly is. But anyway, that's not what we're here for. We're here to add some cobblestone. Not cobblestone. We've already got cobblestone. Mossy stone. Alright then, what we should do is, around the edges here, we'll have around the edges there, mossy. So, here's the rule of thumb I want to use. If it is next to a wall, the one of the wall blocks it's connected to should be connected, be mossy. So what we'll do, we'll add 2 mossy here, then we'll add 1 mossy there. You know, we'll take my axe off of me for a second. No, that is not what I meant to do. That is also not what I meant to do there. Okay, so this is the rule of thumb I want to go by. Mossy on the ground, mossy on the wall. And we also have a cracked here because the wall's a bit cracked, man. Because it's so close to the water. That's why. And I'm just going to work on the first layer right now. I'll add some windows. I don't know how I'll do it. And how much I'll add of them, but we'll add windows, that is the key point. Alright then, that one bit there looks so much better than this. Good, bad, good, bad. Good, bad, bad, good. Yeah, that's how it works, okay. So we'll add, okay. Get rid of this dirt. I'm running out of inventory room, man. More toolbars, now! Okay, we'll add mossy mossy cracked. Yeah, it actually looks, yeah man, that's good. And we'll have, I feel as if this spit on my screen for some reason. Let's wipe it off. Much better. Okay. Oh no, I don't like that. I don't know how it's like matched to the, we'll have some, that's better. We'll do something like, yeah, like that. We'll do something like that. Yeah, that works. Then we'll move over here now. We'll do This is how we'll do it. We'll do mossy, mossy, mossy. What's the cobble? Well, mossy. Boom. Didn't mean to take that bit out. Yeah, I'm loving that. That is pretty damn cool. I like how I'm doing this. Then go mossy. Mossy there. Again. Mossy there. And then no, we'll go here. Boom. And then boom. No. Bad block. Alright. Yep. Oh wow. Oh, that is looking snazzy. Okay. Add a mossy there. I want to add a fair bit of mossy because I've got tons now. Because if you find a jungle temple, best place to find mossy. Yeah, I don't like how it's three in a row there. Looks a bit weird. We'll go one into the wall there. Yeah, that looks better already. And I'm liking that. That is, just adding detail like that makes it so much more unique. It's really cool how just a few blocks change the whole look of something. Alright, just adding the minor details. So we'll have two cracked here. We'll leave those two perfectly fine. Then we'll have a mossy. A mossy here. But we'll also have another cracked on the side. Cracked on the side. Yep. Oh wow, that is looking very nice. Very nice indeed. I'm so happy I found that stronghold, man. These two blocks. Oh yeah, cracked stone bricks and mossy stone bricks. They are the best for builders. That is mad. Oh, it's amazing. Okay. This is, sorry if you can hear that in my background. My sister's talking on the phone to someone. Okay, let's have a look back here. So wait, am I still following by my rule of thumb or not really? Yeah, no, sort of. Alright, we'll have two mossy there, then what we'll do, something there, something there, because I want to add some vines to the future and to this place, because I reckon that will be cool. Alright, mossy, okay, now how should we do the floor? Okay, so what we'll do, go boom, boom, there for mossy, we'll also add some there, and not there. Yeah, they're not there and there. Okay, let's see how this looks. Alright, that looks very nice. We're gonna just slowly and surely creep the mossy into the middle. Slowly, but surely. Yeah, okay, this is looking good. This is looking very nice. From distance, it's not just a boring thing, but we're only doing the first floor. It has so much detail to it, and we also need a door, I just realized. Yeah, I didn't think most of this stuff through. I think we'll just finish the floor for today, and work on something else, I guess. I guess indeed, but the thing is that, we'll look over there, we'll see something in the distance, like, huh, what's that? What is that weird build over there? And if we're over here, it's like, we can see the base. It looks so much nicer from here, because it's from a distance, in my opinion. Let's go into F1 mode. You just see all my stuff. My weird tree farm. If you keep spam and click, I can see the mouse for a split second. But I've got the mouse disabled. Sorry about that, guys. Hit the wrong button to pause the recording. Alright. Alright, yeah, back to this. Let's just put a TNT block right there and just boom. What the hell? That was weird. Anyways. We're slowly making around. Let's do the ring, because if we, instead of just thinking, oh, what should I put here, and then go over here, let's just go around doing stuff. It was good over this way. Okay, we'll leave that like that. No, we won't leave that like that. That will be, you know what, if I do this, it should be easier for the meantime. Okay, so mossy. No, yeah, mossy. That should be mossy, because... Was there a block there? I'm not sure. Was there? I don't think there was. It's cobblestone now. Confirmed. Alright, so then we'll have... Cracked. Mossy. Mossy. Cracked. Mossy. Plain. Cracked. Mossy. What was it? I think it was cracked there. Yeah. Mossy, we'll go for crack, normal. Mossy. I'm not just. Am I going in a pattern now? Not really. I'm keeping. I heard that. I have not got my sword out. God damn it. Come at me, bro. Come at me! Let's chon. I won. Suck it, Enderman. I'm the better PvP'er. Or PvE'er in this case. So here's some zombies. Where would a zombie be? Would it be in this little manhole we found? If so, it's not getting out anytime soon. Alright, man, that Enderman had no idea what it's... man, I need a new set of armor, but I've got a diamond armor in my tools chest, and... okay. So, where were we? Okay, yeah, we're not really following a pattern. We sort of are, if you notice this. It goes... There is sort of a pattern. It goes 4-2-4-2. I just noticed that, okay. Damn it, my sword's out now over my pick. Boom. Dead. Go for a bit of cracked action there. Then we'll do two more cracked. Cracked. Then here we'll go up to here. Then we'll do mossy. Mossy. Go mossy, cracked, mossy. So mossy, cracked, mossy. Then there's only these four blocks to go. So what I'll do is... what should I do, actually? It's going to be a tough one. I think I'll leave... I'll change these three. I'll leave that one. So, or should I? Well, too late now. Decision's been made. Okay, there we go. That is the ground. The wall's done, generally. I try to... You can probably tell, but I'm trying to not use these blocks as much, because I always use these blocks. These blocks, the... stone bricks in my builds, because I never got to, besides this is the first time I ever got the chance to build with these cool ass blocks. Okay, so now we'll go over here. We'll add some, I had a big chunkish thing of mossy there. Yeah, let's add some mossy. Boom, 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 boom. Very nice. We'll also do some over here, so we'll take that out and that out, and we'll put one in the corner as well, might as well. Then we'll go two down here, and we'll go just one out in here, and let's see how that looks now. Okay, looking nice. We'll do something like that here. Oops, wrong thing. Had nothing selected. Yeah, oh man, this is looking nice. Feel as if we should do something. Yeah, we'll put one thing there. Oh yeah. Oh, this is coming along very nicely. It's very green, very, very green. Let's have a look from up here. Oh wow, I really like the look of that. Wow, that is very nice. You know what? We could have, if I did that like a cylinder, a perfect cylinder, we could have put a mob tower here. I need to think this through more time. This is just a building, no mob tower. Even though I could probably still make it into a mob tower, but not doing that. We'll just put smooth stone there for today. Alright, let's finish up this side here. This last half, because we've done one half, we've done over a half actually. We've got like one quarter to go. This is the last quarter. Okay, this is a big patch there, but you know, it looks good when there's big patches randomly sometimes of cobble. Okay, we will, there's not really any mossy over here, so I think, yeah, I think this is going to be another patch, so what we'll do, we're going to punch some holes out here. I'll do that. Then we have, like, just two there. Three there. This is, like, if you notice, there's not that many. Not much. You know, this should... I was going to say to move this bit over one. We don't need to move it over. We'll just change the way it's facing. Yeah, like that. Oh, yeah. This is coming awesomer by every block I place. Okay, so we'll do something like this. No, like, oh yeah, like that, I think. Yeah, it's sort of like a mirrored of that. Don't like that. I'd rather it be like this, honestly. You know what? I reckon that would be, yeah, that's better. That is better. That is better rare than before's. Here we're gonna punch out these two blocks. I'm trying to keep this rule of thumb. This is a nice way of referencing what stuff should be. That's there. We need to keep that in mind. That's there. Do a bit of a lightning bolt thing. Do a bit of a lightning thing in my bubble. And then we're just gonna punch out these last three. We'll just mustify this corner. We have to add something here. This is a really big chunk of nothing. No, I'm not gonna add something there. Let's go back over to my hill of decision. This is good. Let's add something right here. Just one individual block. Yeah, just one individual block. We'll see how much that changes it. Oh yeah, no. Just no. It has to be like right there where I'm looking at. You see right there if you can see the cruiser. You can't really see it when you're looking at the cobble. Like right there or here, I think. I want to do that. Let's see what happens if we do that. Oh, love it. I love it. It's a very nice mixture. Very nice. Okay. There's only two just patches. Oh, there's that there, there. I don't think it's overdoing it. Like, it's true, I used a lot. Like, I used pretty much a stack, but like it looks nice once we get the building done up. The plan is that we will have something in here. That something is undecided. But I think I know what it'll be. I want it to be a bum shelter. It's gonna have like food. It's gonna have mine cart rails or something. I don't know. I do not know. The point is, it's gonna be a bum shelter of some sort, and I want this side to be destroyed. Like, once I do the roof and that, it's gonna be sticking up high in the sky or something. There's a bum shelter, have iron bars as windows. Oh, this is looking like a good idea. But anyway, guys, that will be all for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave your comment section, leave what you think it should be in the comment section below, what I should do here or something or whatnot. But so far the idea is to do a bomb shelter. But leave your suggestions on what I should do below. Right, I can't point down. Damn it. anyways, before we go, there is one last thing I want to show you. This is where the spawn is, right? If you want to know exactly where I spawned, okay, fine, I don't remember exactly where I spawned, I lied. I think I actually spawned right around, frames, right either here or let's just move around. Let's keep on moving. Or somewhere over here, maybe. One of those two spots, but I think I would have spawned here or something, right around this area. So we would have, like, if we spawned there, we would have headed to this. No, it had to be there. It had to be here. One of these two spots. Otherwise, we wouldn't have seen this. Yeah, I spawned somewhere over there. Okay, so I spawned where the bomb shelter is. And that would have headed over here. And this is the very first tree we cut down. We didn't even cut it down properly. It's still here. This tree is going to stay here as long as this world is alive. This is the spawn tree. I should just put a sign and just go like, pew, spawn tree. But anyway, guys, that is all for today. Don't forget to leave a nice comment about what we should build for the bomb shelter that is there. Wow, you can see that. That's cool. Me and the spawn tree will be watching over it. And I feel like I should do something here just because it's spawn tree. It's spawn tree, yeah. Anyway, guys, see you guys next time. TruePyroShad, signing out. Peace.